Yeah, in this tutorial, we'll be learning how to make a pancake, how to make pancakes, how to make pancakes. That's what I'm learning in this tutorial. To make pancakes, we need some ingredients to be able to make pancakes. We need a 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour. We need a 3.5 teaspoon of baking powder. We also need a 1 teaspoon salt. We need 1 teaspoon salt. We need 1 tablespoon white sugar, and also we need a, you know, 1 1/4 cups of milk, and 1 egg. We need 2 tablespoon butter melted. You know, so we add all the ingredients to the list. So let me mention it again, and that the ingredient we need for us to make a pancake. The ingredient we need for us to make a pancake is that we need 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour. We need a 3.5 teaspoon of baking powder. We need 1 teaspoon of salt. We need 1 tablespoon white sugar. We also need 1 1/4 cup of milk. We need 1 egg. We need 3 tablespoon butter, which is melted. And these are all things we need. So now we're going to go to direction. How do we make this pancake? You know, in a large bowl, sift together the flour. In a large bowl, just sift together the flour, the baking powder. What it means is that you have to mix them together. The flour you want to use, the baking powder, the salt and sugar. Make a well in the center and pour in the milk, the egg and the melted butter. Mix until smooth. You see, so that how it's been done. I hope you are following the tutorial. In a large bowl, you know, sift together, just sift together, you know, the flour, the baking powder, the salt and sugar. Make it a deep hole in the center and pour in your milk, your egg and the melted butter. Mix it together until the whole mixture is smooth. That is how that can be done. So preparation is about 3 minutes, about 5 minutes. You cook it for 15 minutes. You prepare you fry it like for 15 minutes, and within 20 minutes your pancake is ready. Heat a light oil griddle or frying pan over medium high heat. Pour or scoop the batter onto the griddle using approximately 1/4 cup for each pancake. Brown on both sides and serve hot. You see, very very easy. But pancake is one of the easiest delicacy to make. So 120 minutes, you are ready to serve it. You can also serve it with the honey if you like. I pour honey on the pancakes to make it more edible. You can pour honey on it. So let me go through it again now on the ingredients of how to make pancakes. The ingredients is like I said, 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, 3.5 teaspoon baking powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 tablespoon tablespoon white sugar, 1 1/4 cup of milk, 1 egg and 3 tablespoon butter melted. So once that is done, you could see preparation for us to do all this preparation takes like 5 minutes for us to do the preparation together, and cooking or frying it or whatever, you know, it's about 15 minutes. Altogether, it's about 20 minutes for you to quickly make this, pancake. So in a large bowl, just put them together, you know, sift together the flour, the baking powder, the salt, the sugar, you know, make a well or a deep hole in the middle after you have sift them together, and pour your milk and your egg and the melted butter. And mix until everything is smooth. Thereafter, you heat a light oil griddle or frying pan. Just put a small oil under your frying pan over a medium heat. You know, pour a scoop the butter onto the griddle using approximately 1.5 cup for each pancake. Brown on both sides and serve hot. Just very very quick method of, you know, very quick tutorial on how pancakes can be made. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please look at the red button below. Subscribe to the channel, you know, for you to get more updates on how to make any kind of meal in the world. So thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Please make your comments and subscribe. Thanks for watching. God bless you.